Cool, I realize you can't compare two games. Stupid comparison in terms of content and not having glitches.
Can someone message Peel?
Nah, people don't need to do anything. People need to expect a better game. This game's fucking garbage for being the biggest company in the world. It shouldn't have this many bugs to it. Design's bad. It's a good game. Like, don't get me wrong. But for the people that are making it, it's so far below, like, what their expectations should be. It's embarrassing.